From Jet 24, here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
Well, after a lot of humidity the past couple of days and a lot of rain as well, we're finally getting some drier air. But drier doesn't mean blue skies all the time. We have a lot of cumulus forming here. The air is a little cool at higher levels. That actually allows the air to move up more quickly and to have these clouds form. These are generally fair weather clouds, though some might be thick enough where we might squeeze out a drop of rain or two. But it is a cool one out there for today. After temperatures in the 80s and near 90 earlier in the week, we have barely into the 70s for some of you, and a lot of 60s here. Joe has 66 in Northeast, Penn State Barron 67, Dr. Tom only 64 at Niagara Pier in a chilly breeze. Same temperature for Becky out there in French Creek. Union City, Caroline has hit 70. Fairview, McCain, Edinburgh all in the upper 60s. And around 70, Sagertown and Westmead, 73 in Meadville, low 70s out toward Youngsville and into Saybrook. And a pretty good breeze continues for the afternoon. But the dew points, big difference. We are around 70, 71 yesterday at this time. Today, take off about 15 to 20 off of that. And you can see mid-50s, nice, comfortable air for the afternoon. We will have the dew points slowly go up. Still not too bad into Friday, but by the weekend, we'll be back up. Might even be higher than that 63. We'll see. But dew points will be on the rise later on this week. So satellite radar composite, classic look. You can see these puffy white cumulus clouds here. Now, the wind, it's not a lake breeze, but the wind's coming off the lake, so we have a little bit lesser clouds and thinner clouds here, not as thick, but farther inland, they are getting thicker. Thickest clouds appear to be south of 80, and the best chances of rain showers appear to be in that area as we head on through the afternoon. Some might skirt us to the north, so we're keeping a chance of a few showers. Crawford, Warren County, and area south. But again, that threat is pretty small. Back to some patchy clouds for tonight. And then into tomorrow, we'll have a stronger wave come in during the afternoon. You can see the popcorn-type showers and even some thunderstorms will be around throughout most of the area. Not everyone gets hit, but just be ready for a few showers or a storm during the afternoon. And then the winds go toward the southwest, and that will allow for some warmer temperatures as we head on toward Friday. We'll keep it dry for now, but the weekend there could be some scattered showers and storms. Your forecast here along the lake shore, partly sunny skies, breezy, less humid, and a good breeze. Temperatures into the lower 70s, maybe stay in the 60s right along the lakefront, because the water temperature in the lake only 59. Partly sunny, breezy on the inland side, maybe an isolated brief shower, low 70s for you, and lower 70s in the Chautauqua-Allegheny area, maybe a brief shower as well. With a good breeze. Patchy clouds for tonight, comfortable sleeping. 50s inland near 60 along the lake shore. May get some morning sun tomorrow, then more afternoon clouds, scattered showers, and maybe a rumble of thunder with highs in the middle to upper 70s. From your weather authority, we'll have some sunshine, warm, low 80s on Friday, but not too humid. We'll get a little muggier though as we head on toward the weekend, lower to mid 80s. Looks like the best chance of showers and storms would be Saturday, but we'll watch that. We'll keep the thread in for Sunday and Monday. Good updates to that.